Greetings. I am the Angel of Death. I control the life force of all living things. I will give you the chance to redeem yourself, should you accept my task, that is. All humans have been given the chance to redeem themselves. Most meet with failure during their lifetimes. But some do succeed. This is your incarnation of that test. If you're uncertain, know that I mean exactly as I say, a test, to see if you are capable of redemption. Consider this. How can any human truly know anything? How do you know you're standing here in my presence? How do you know you even exist? Humans often perceive life the way they wish it to be. Reality is irrelevant, if there is such a thing at all. Humans will do whatever they can to ignore the truth. Now then, we will start with a few questions. Are you ready? Excellent. I will now ask you a series of important questions. Please answer honestly to achieve the best results for your personality. How much do you regret? Very well. If you were to fight, how would you do so? Interesting. Would you change the past if you could? Would you change the future if possible? I see. So, how would you face death? Very funny. Just answer the question. I believe that about concludes the questions I had for you. If I may ask, how are you feeling? I understand. This is the Book of Regrets. It contains a record of the regrets of each and every human. The Book of Regrets will gain power when the objects you seek are scattered throughout this place. Some are hidden, while others are guarded by deadly beasts. I see you have discovered the source of the Book of Regrets' power. What you feel now is but a sample of its infinite potential. The powers at play affect more than you could ever imagine. It is not left up to my discretion to disclose that information. Nevertheless, it is time I depart. It is now your duty to find demonic objects and prove your mettle. Good luck. I wish the best for you.
So eager to be rid of this place. Come here, I don't bite. A bit slow, are we? Very well. Get up. Your worst nightmare, dear. To hell.
Congratulations on getting this far. This trial has taken as many lives as it has saved. For you to make it here is impressive. Soon you will be able to wake from this nightmarish land and return from whence you came. The requirements have been met. All there is left to do is to release yourself from your corporeal form. This ceremonial dagger is used to transcend the barriers between worlds. Place it in your chest and be released from this realm.